Welcome to the Panorama Tram. I'm George, your driver, and today I want to take you on this journey by telling you a little history of this fantastic park. We will make some stops and you will discover many small curiosities of Movieland, the regions, the rides, the shows, the mascots, and the future. But first, some important information. I remind you to always remain seated throughout the journey, even during stops. Not to lean over, not to throw anything from the cars, and to supervise the youngest children. So relax, enjoy the view, and have fun!
Scoprirono i parchi a tema cinematografico, ne rimasero così affascinati che vollero crearne uno simile in Italia. Nel 2002 fecero un test con il grande stunt show di Rambo e grazie al suo successo, nel 2003, prende vita Movie Studios Park. Oggi il primo parco italiano dedicato al mondo del cinema si chiama Movieland e le attrazioni sono più che triplicate rispetto a quelle iniziali.
That few know. During the construction of Movieland, a tunnel that runs along the entire extension of the park was also built from the entrance to the stunt show arena. This tunnel is used to connect various functional spaces and backstage of sets and attractions and allow staff not to interfere with the park's operation. The next time you will walk along the elegant main street, know that there is a hidden world under your feet. Incredible rides, you should know that all these ideas are born in Movieland thanks to a whole Italian creative team. Ideas also become technological innovations. Infangel, for example, attention shifts to visitors who themselves become protagonists, being able to drive the car in complete autonomy. It is the first ride in the world where this is possible.
Per i studios alcuni set vengono utilizzati per produzioni cinematografiche e televisive. In altri set invece vengono presentati entusiasmanti spettacoli dal vivo, ricchi di effetti speciali, nei quali partecipano ogni giorno numerosi attori, cantanti, ballerini e stuntmen. Scoprire il dietro le quinte del cinema oppure emozionarsi di fronte a scene realizzate dal vivo. I temi trattati sono i più vari, dal musical ai film di azione, tra set mitologici e ambientazioni romantiche.
Did you know that the Italian impersonators of great international actors also participated in the Movieland shows? In Rambo's stunt show, the role made famous by Sylvester Stallone was played by Romano. Nicola is instead the impersonator of Mel Gibson and his portrayal of William Wallace from Braveheart with the guest of Moon. And how can we forget Mirko, charming and elegant in his impersonation of Antonio Banderas? Who would be the next impersonator to be part of the Moon cast?
Ogni parco che si rispetti ha anche la sua mascotte, e a Movieland c'è Movie. Nato dalle sapienti mani dell'illustratore Lorenzo De Pretto, l'alieno Movie è presto diventato popolare e amato da tutti gli ospiti, piccoli e grandi. Movie si è appassionato al nostro pianeta visionando le immagini dei tantissimi film prodotti sulla Terra, e per questo è diventato espertissimo di film. Movie ama particolarmente le citazioni, è ironico e non manca di partecipare a tanti happening.
Ehi, ma qui si parla.
Yes, you two have your place of honor in this story.
Good morning, and in case I don't see ya, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.
Movie, nobody beats you with quotes. Well, do you know that Movieland will get bigger and bigger?
Sure I do. By now, I am also a creative consultant. I contributed to the creation of space. Who better than me could do that? By the way, do you see all that space on the right? One day, it will be all park.
So, you're even more informed than I am. I can't wait to find out what news the future holds. Now, Movie, let our passengers continue on their journey that has almost come to an end.
Life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. To infinity and beyond!
Thank you.